She can't come here. It's Nevan, the Polish Anna. I uploaded a session versus him before, where he landed some combos on me for monstrous amounts of damage. Back from season 2 or 3, I've played some casual matches versus him in Poland. Really cool guy and a great Anna player. So this shall be interesting.
Come over here. Let me talk to you real close.
Round 1. Fight.
Well, that went from 0 to 100 real quick. Wow. Not afraid of using those strings. Combo follow-up didn't work after back to 1 plus 2. Goodbye. Unfortunate.
Well.
Get ready for the next battle. Round 1. Fight.
What a sidewalk. My game is incredibly choppy. I don't know why.
Perfect. Round 3. Fight.
Yeah. Nice combo.
Round four. Fight.
Guys, okay, I need ideas. Why is my game choppy?
Get ready for the next battle.
Ever since I downloaded the stage mods and the music mod, my game became choppy, which was a couple of days ago. But I already uninstalled those mods and my game is still choppy. Your game has been doing that too? And for how long?
Fight. KO. Round two.
Should have known it's coming.
Great.
Well, I can't disable my monitors and they never caused any issue for me.
Round four. Fight. KO.
Good.
Final round. Fight.
Such a rushdown.
You lose.
My pleasure.
Ducky, look who's here.
Get ready for the next.
How have you been? I know it's like a casino where you don't lose money but your life bonds. Yeah, that's true. I've been well, thank you. How about you? Not bad. Not bad. You know, I've been really enjoying Tekken in season 4.
Come over here.
Except for now, when my game started being really choppy. You had something similar when you installed some mods. Yeah, I installed mods, but I already uninstalled them and my game is still choppy. good with punish.
KO. Round 3.
Tried reinstalling the game yet? Nope, not yet. I don't want to think about that right now. I need to focus on the match. So I think we should stop talking about the game being choppy, even though it's annoying. Oh man. Doesn't have a verify files feature. It does. Okay, I haven't done that either yet. I can try verifying the files and reinstalling the game.
Come over here. Let me talk to you real close.
Round 1. Fight. Yeah.
Good blocks on Ritter Beagle.
Round 2.
Wait, what? Who hosted me? Can't check it out right now. Oh, pain. Thanks very much. can't do Brute of Evil. She's so aggressive. Yeah, that's his playstyle.
Come over here. Let me talk to you real close.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, that was unlucky.
KO.
Round two. Fight.
He's gonna go for Oki, maybe? No. Interesting. And that hits! Wow. That's pretty amazing.
Open wide.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Nice.
Final round. Fight.
KO. Okay, should have known this coming.
My pleasure.
Get ready for the next battle.
Tips for fighting against Anna. Be patient and punish her. Don't be like me. And duck a lot. Since she has many highs and lows, but her mids are a bit lackluster, even though they were buffed.
Come over here.
Round one. Fight.
He was waiting for that.
Round two. Fight.
Nice.
Round four. Fight.
Mm. K.O. The best elite player in Europe? Probably Kalak. I know Ana's butt is launch punishable. I usually don't launch punish shoulders, even though I know they're launch punishable. Just my muscle memory. I don't know how to deal with those full crouch stuff. That full crouch stuff in the neutral. It's so fast. I can't even react to it with sidestepping. And it's down back 3 plus 4 beats Kurosuke for 3 plus 4. Yeah, it goes under highs. Is Anna's full crouch mix up sidewalk left or sidewalk right?
Round 1. Fight.
Left. Okay. What? There goes my win.
Round
Good stuff. Good parry.
You lose.
Such a rush.
Gonna get demoted.
Ready for the next battle.
You're 30 tomorrow. Happy birthday. In advance. Anna's shoulder move is like plus 4 on block.
Round one. Fight.
Knew it's coming. Perfect on him.
Round three. Fight.
Good float. Wow. No, not falling for that again. And I did not get demoted.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, feels bad, man. In a couple of years, I will be in my 30s as well.
Round one. Fight.
Whoa, scary.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Can't stop jabs at plus 5.
Round 4. Fight. KO.
So many Matterhorns this session.
Get ready for the next
2 years later, I will be streaming in my 30s. No, more like in 3 years. You'll be 23 in 3 months, we shift. How young? Communication error? Aw, man. GG's anyway. I would have loved playing more versus him.